smokes! There's a storm brewing in there! Have you heard the news? Today is a Hoosier's tornado forecast today. Oh, yes, it is. Good morning to you. Guys, welcome back to OT. I'm Austin here to lead you through today's tornado. First off, can we give a little warm welcome to Alice in her first class today? Allison, has anyone here not taken a class before? Oh, well, hi. Austin?
Brian?
Melissa.
Melissa, nice to meet you guys. Good to have you here. Guys, for today's tornado workout, we're thinking fast transitions from our stations. Things are going to start off very short rounds. 1 minute rounds on each station, and every round, we're going to increase by 1 minute. So 1 minute rounds, 2 minute rounds, 3 minute rounds, 4 minute rounds, building up to 20 all outs total on both stations. So 10 treadmill all outs, 10 rower all outs. I'm going to wait for a whole combination of different exercises, dumbbell and core moves. We're going to see it all today. But it's nothing to be afraid of. Why? Because every single one of you have braved storms in your life. And I'm not talking about weather storms, life storms, right? And you know what? You made it through those. How do I know that? Well, because you're standing right here. This is just another one of those storms to brave. So let's go into this thing fearless, knowing that we're gonna get out alive and better than you are right now. So good morning, happy Saturday to you guys. Any exercise restrictions, injuries, remind me, let me know. If you're on the bike strider, let me know too. Come on in, guys. Good morning, let's do it.
Alright guys,
it's time to get ourselves warmed up and ready. Wait for you got one with exercises up top here on the big screen. You're welcome to work through those or your own exercises. The one rule though is no standing still. So let's get loose. Do a little dance if you have to. Get limber if you're ready to exercise. Alright, those are the treadmills. Tap the start button. We're at 1% inclined, 3 to 4 miles per hour. Rowers, let's stab ourselves in here. Take a seat. Foot straps going across the widest part of your shoe. 5 to 7. There's a pole shove on top of the limit. 2 to 5 for the guys. Once you're all strapped in, power on. Top left hand corner. Situate yourself to row by sitting forward on your sit bones. We're going to get those arms forward. Working on the order of our stroke, driving with the legs first, swinging back to the core, pulling in the arms. On the way up, arms, core, legs. Let's try 60% of that power through the legs, 20% through the core, 20% through the arms. Arms, core, legs, on the way out. Rowing requires you to turn your brain on. I know it's early, I know. But turn that brain on. Work on that lean, that swing out. Find our way to what feels like a base pace. Treadmills, let's go base, guys. 3, 2, 1, up to your base pace. Power walk with us between 3.5, 4.5, 1 to 3% incline. Joggers, 4.5 to 5.5. Riders, 5.5 miles per hour or more. This is a challenging but sustainable effort where you're breathing, but it's not overly challenging. You should see your heart rates here start to tick up, guys. We have 5 heart rate zone training for Orange Theory. Gray, blue, green, orange, red. Gray and blue are the zones we need to get out of right here. So open up your mouth, start breathing air all the way in and out of your system here, and watch your heart rate start to elevate. Rowers especially, we're trying to find that green zone as we row. The power in the top right is your watts. So you're going to keep adding power every stroke here until your heart rate gets to the green zone, and then lock in that watts. Hold those watts steady. We're going to be using that number here today to build off our pushes and our all outs. All right. Last tip with our rowing, guys, is make sure that as we finish our warm-up here, you're working through a 1 second powerful jump back with 2 seconds of patience on the way up. Think power, patience, patience. Looking oh so beautiful this morning, folks. That screen is starting to get some color. Let's spend the next couple minutes here getting those heart rates green. All right, 3, 4. Check it out, we have 2 exercises here to kick things off. You're going to grab one pair of dumbbells for the day today. I want you to try to make these dumbbells as close to 15s or more as you can. We're going to start off with the ground to press. This is all on my timer, by the way, so it's not 30 reps, it's a 30-second intervals. Starting off with the dumbbells at your side, in a squat stance. Brace your abs tightly. We're going to sit our butt back, do a low squat. In one powerful motion, drive the legs, curl, and press overhead, and return slowly. Abs tight, we're going to drive the legs, curl, and press. If you need to, if your back's hurting, you can take it to a slower squat, curl, and press. Let's try to bring that power if you can. 30 seconds there. After that, we're holding on to the same weights. We're going to step back for reverse lunge. Step back, drop the back knee down, and stand up. Switch the leg. Drop the knee down, pushing through the front leg, knee over the ankle. Step in, and switch for 30 seconds. This is all going to be on my timer. There's no rest in between. Push it to your best. Get your dumbbells ready before we start. Okay, treadmills, bringing on bike, rowers. We're going to head into our first block and what that's going to look like. 1 minute total, 30 second push, 30 second all out. Keep the handles going here. 30 push, 30 all out. For your push lots, rowers, you're trying to add 25 or more watts over your base ones. For the all out, we're going to try to add 25 to your people. All right, well, go ahead, guys. Start off 30 seconds push. Power walkers, 8% or more. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 30 second push right here. Wait for we're going right to that ground to press. Let's do it. The tornado, the storm is brewing. I'm gonna give the wipes to the treadmills real quick. Each round, I'm gonna pass you guys out some wipes. So, rowers and wakeboard, don't worry about wipes just yet. Just get your dumbbells away and switch stations. Rowers to the wakeboard, treadmills. We go down the rowers. The wakeboards come on up to our treadmill stations. Sorry, more?
That's for a big start to things.
Uh-oh. All right, situating ourselves here, treadmills, let's go ahead and walk those feet, 1% incline, 3 to 4 miles per hour, rowers, put your feet in, let's try to row to a base space. Wait, we have two exercises here, we're going to grab one pair of dumbbells today, the whole day, as close to 15s or more as we can, grab a press to start, you're going to be in a squat stance, you're going to sit back in your hips, load up your heels, you're going to drive your legs, curl, and press the weights overhead in one explosive motion. Brace your hands tight. Squat low, drive, curl, press. If your back is hurting you, just take out the explosives. Do a slow squat, a slow curl, a slow press. From 30 seconds, on my timer, you're going to go right into reverse lunge. We step back, bend the knee, back knee down, stand up, and switch. Back knee drops, front knee over ankle, stand up. Keep those eyes forward the whole time. Alternate convert. Let's grab our dumbbells. Let's get ready here. All right, treadmills. Rowers, 30 push and 30 all out. Right here, we're going to start off 30 seconds. Push pace here. 3, 2, 1. 30 second push. Rowers, 25 plus watts over what you see on the screen. Power walkers, 8% or more. Seconds all out. 3, 2, 1. 30 all out. 10% or more power walkers. Shorter rowers, 2 miles per hour more. Rowers, 50 plus. plus lots. Lean in, swing out. Tippy, we're adding that RPM. 10 plus 4. Hang it with us. Let's go ahead and move along. Go ahead and take it to our last station that you haven't been on yet today. Let's go ahead and move on and situate yourself by keeping your body moving as much as you can. So send those tap your start button right away. Start walking right away. Rowers, feet clipped in, light rowing right away. Wait for it. Two moves here, we're going to grab on to a pair of dumbbells. As close to 15s or more as you can. Squat stance in your body. Brace your abs tight. You're going to take it to ground to press. Your butt's going to stick back. You're going to load up a low squat. Try to curl and press in one powerful motion. So above that, loading up. Try the legs curl. Press overhead. If your lower back is hurting you, you can break it down slowly with a squat, a curl, and a press. Like that. After 30 seconds, zero rest.
Done.
We're going right into reverse lunges. Step your foot back, drop the knee down, press with your front leg, and switch. Drop the knee, stand up, alternate, just like that. For 30 seconds. Grab your dumbbells, guys, let's get ready. All right, shut those. Bike and rowers. We're gonna go ahead and head into the 30 second push. Hurry it all out. 30 seconds push, 3, 2, 1. 30 push, power walk, let's get 8% or more on the incline. Joggers on 1.5 or more over base. Rowers, you're hitting up 50 plus watts than what's on your screen. That's already 11 minutes in.
Only 11 minutes?
This is a great time to say hello to the person next to you. Hello, sweaty. Nice to meet you. I'm also sweaty. Are you having fun? I'm having fun. That's what you and your neighbors should be talking about. Okay, we're gonna move along. That's our first round through 4 rounds total, guys. So this next round is gonna be 2 minutes long at each spot. Walk in. Like those smiles I see.
Smiles, good times, oh yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna be adding on before. The same 2 moves you did last time, the same dumbbells. Now, after you finish your lunges, keeping those same weights, we're gonna drop down to plank alternating low row. So we're gonna go down here. Wrists under the shoulders is the most important thing for the setup. Don't get caught way back here. Stack the shoulders right over your wrists. Keep your feet fairly wide. You're gonna row one dumbbell to your rib cage and down slow. Set it down very soft, like in the line here. Trying to not rotate your butt. Trying to lock things down, and of course, no club twerking. Save that for later, but go to the knees if you need to modify that exercise like that. After that, we're gonna go to power sit-up. A smooth transition to body weight here. Floating position on your sit bones where you can grab your feet from here. Legs out, arms back, stretch out your abs, sitting up. Grab your heels, legs out, arms back, and sit up to the top, just like that. We're on my timer again, no rest in between. Do your best, brave the storm. Treadmills and rowers, we're gonna start off the same way as before. We're just gonna add on an extra all out after. Let's go 30 push. 3, 2, 1. 30 second push. Imagine it. Let's do it. Today is a day where we practice consistency. Rowers, if you wanna become an elite rower, which I know you do, you gotta watch those watts. You gotta watch the idea as high as you can and hold it sustainably. Nice, way to show us that break. 250 plus watts. That's how we do it. Wait for you're on your lunges, guys. Last 10, stay in the fight. Last 10, stay in the fight. 3, 2, 1. Lunge down. Wrong rest. Wait for you again. That's right. Low row. Rowers, light row. Soft run. Like a Sunday morning. Out on the lake. Super light innings. You're gearing up for one more 30 all out. One more in, one more tough one. Treadmills, one more 30 all out as well. Because we have this rest, we need to make this next one better. Use your decimal point, that up arrow. 0.2 to 0.4 stronger. Power on this one in line. 30 all out. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Take it up. Make it your strongest one. Yeah, wait for your arm, those power steps. Rip those watts. That's 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Oh, yeah. Way to bring that intensity up, guys. All right. The storm continues, but we brave the storm with no fear. One interval at a time. Let's go ahead and move ourselves along.